apparently, when my boyfriend left yesterday, when I went outside to see if he was outside, he had followed my boyfriend back to his original house. People, you're not gonna believe this. I have been laying here on the floor. Hi, Spot. I've been laying here on the floor in front of the heater all day. I am now putting my shoes on to go outside and see if our visiting kitty cat is still visiting, because I never caught New Moon. She's still outside somewhere. I have to set the trap again, so I don't want to trap the visiting kitty. I'm gonna go outside and see if our visiting kitty is still visiting and wants to come in for the night. Our visiting kitty cat, Emi, has gone back home. Apparently, when my boyfriend left yesterday, when I went outside to see if he was outside, he had followed my boyfriend back to his original house. Well, not his original house, but his original house here in America. Yeah. And then I guess he stayed there. I don't know if he decided to stay there or if they decided to keep him in. But if they did decide to keep him in, it's a good thing, because it's New Year's now and a lot of people are setting off fireworks, which is probably why they decided to keep him in, because they've been letting him roam around the neighborhood for a few months. Anyway, I'm now making videos that I filmed when the cat was here about his visit. You can't see the screen because Wombat's in the way, but now you can see the screen and you can see that I'm editing the videos.
They might not have taken him in. They kind of...
They kind of what? They kind of don't like him?
No. Well, they don't like cats being in the house. I think they were saying that they eat too much.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, what's he doing then?
Like, oh, the animals might want to see the fireworks. Not thinking about it freaking out.
Well, then maybe he'll come back here. I still haven't caught New Moon. Wombat, you just put your paw in my mouth. But the trap is outside. I put a little bit of Fancy Feast cat food in there because the Friskies didn't draw her out from under the house, but she might be hiding under the house because of the fireworks. Anyway, I'm going to stop editing videos for a little while and clean my house to get ready to make my New Year's video. Oh, look at Wombat. She wants to be cuddled like a baby and suckled like a baby.
Me too. Just kidding.